Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a come to work with me episode. You guys are gonna be coming with me to my casting and my shoot today that I'm really excited about. My day started pretty early. I was working on my blog, themodernfox.com. Talking about my blog, it's literally what started all of it, and I wanted to say big thank you to Squarespace for supporting this video and also basically launching my vision of social media into the world. Because when I started my blog, I knew nothing about nothing. It's building websites for dummies. It's like super simple. And I did it, so you can do it too. So we are gonna get going, and because I'm gonna be late and it's not professional. So yes. This is what I'm wearing to the casting. Obviously don't care too much. I used to be that model. I mean, like, all models have to wear heels, but I feel like my personality should take care of compensating for my height. That was not, I didn't mean that. So yeah, just super casual for the shoot, and done. Let's get going. You know those days where like everything is going backwards? One of those days, guys. Okay, got to the casting. I'm just gonna grab my comp card. Wait, the elevator doesn't work. Oh. Okay, so this is our boss lady, Anastasia. Look at this pretty face. So fun to work with people you know. Thank you so much for having me. Bye. Bye, thank you. So I have 1 hour until my beauty shoot. I'm early, but I couldn't find any coffee shops or anything in the area to sit in. So I'm sitting in my car. I ordered Uber Eats. And just chilling. I mean, it's not bad. I feel like once you're a mom, these little moments are pretty priceless. I'm just sitting here waiting for my poke bowl. Life is good. Hi guys, Mathew and Anna. Oh, hi guys. Yeah, a little bit coffee, we're good to go. What are you doing?
I am finishing a project that I've been trying to send, but now we have to do light check. Okay. Follow me. Okay, let's go. Are we done?
Yeah.
okay. Let's go, let's go. This is like, it reminds me of a girl that just like made out with her boyfriend all night.
Yeah, it looks ridiculous. So good.
And the bottom of my This is what's up.
This is what's up behind the scenes.
If you guys just saw a story of me looking like this, there's a reason. So
I did.
Here you go. Yeah. I wouldn't be able to do it without you, Anna. Thank you for being here. I'm really feeling this lip. So good.
I think one of the pictures that we really like.
OMG. So good.
I feel like we completely nailed.
You guys are good.
So good.
Just go here for like 5 seconds.
Emma, you're making me walk so hard. This like fake chicken, it was delicious. So we are look number 4.
Yes,
and it's the final one because I know you want to continue, but we have lives.
I would keep you here till midnight,
unfortunately. I love, honestly, when I get into the zone, I'm like, I can work until,
yeah, well, you're a workaholic.
I love it so much. Anna,
yes,
there's pastel on my eyes.
I know,
but I think I like it. I put it down. I think I like it. It is very romantic.
It is very nice. Lavender.
I actually
very, very
really
hot.
Like it. I thought that it's gonna be too much for me because I literally don't wear any colors. Right, Emma?
I'm glad you like it.
It looks so cute. I wear it.
Like hopping to the back. Oh, I should jump in the wall.
Guys, thank you so much. I'm gonna attach your website. I want people to see your work.
Thank you.
I'm such a mom.
I know.
Bye guys, thank you so much. Good night. Emma, I love you. You're the best. So much patience. I don't know. Well, we came in, it was basically morning. Okay, boo boo.
All right, I'll talk to ya.
Yes. Okay, guys, the day is done. I'm back home. I missed bedtime with the kids, but I'll see them early in the morning tomorrow. Hopefully, not tonight. But I'm really excited for this editorial. I look forward to posting the editorial on themodernfrogs.com. And I wanted to say thank you so much to Squarespace again for supporting this video. If you're looking to start your own website or buy a domain or start an online store, Squarespace is an amazing platform that's super easy to use and is really a one-stop shop. When I started my blog, I was so clueless about what to do, but Squarespace was really the only platform that felt very user-friendly, and they were very, very supportive. Customer service was amazing. I used to send emails probably 3 times a day, questions about literally every single thing, and they were kind enough to guide me through it and just help me out and to figure out the way I wanted my website to look like. Another thing that I loved was their designs. I played for a while with different designs that they had, and they keep updating, and there's always new templates that you can use. So that really helped with the vision I had for the modern flux. So if you guys are interested, you can start your free trial today and go to squarespace.com/Valeria to get your 10% off of your first purchase. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed Come to Work with Me, and I will see you guys next time.